Dad is my father. Bob.
We know who father is and we are the children, so we have to know who we are also.
We feel him all the time, especially in music. Because that's where he comes, you know what I mean? Music.
He taught us a lot in the short time that he was here.
Knowing that singing is not the only way to get your message across. There are other ways.
Be one, you know, don't have no racism and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. Just everybody. It's one people.
He was a great man. That he did a lot of things for poor people and reggae music, and there'll never be another one like him, and he's a king of reggae music.
I guess he was soft to me because when we did anything wrong, he'd look at Mom and say, Rita, you deal with them. He wouldn't hit us or anything, he'd just tell Mom to deal with us.
Nice Time, which I must let you know, Nice Time was written for me, about me, you know. I love all the sexy songs.
The old ones that I haven't really heard.
Me no really have no favorite when it comes to my father. All of the music them.
High seas or low seas. Yeah, high tide or low tide. Can change tomorrow though.
I listen to them, you know, all of them.
I don't really prefer the love songs. I more prefer the rebel sort of music with the heavy bass lines.
I like all their songs, you know, because you know, he talks about reality and life and everything.
Well, there's one on the box set, right? It's called Craving Like a Choke Puppy.
He's regarded as a king worldwide.
A real prophet, not a false prophet, a true prophet.
People feel good about my father, man. I mean, everyone, you know? Every music that him sing, everyone relate to it.
His purpose, mainly here in Jamaica, to help the poor people, you know, get them better education, jobs, whatever.
I just miss him, I guess. I miss him, and I wonder what would it be like if he was here.